statement for the following areas. In Oregon, foothills of Northern Blue Mountains of Oregon, Northern Blue Mountains and Southern Blue Mountains. Strong thunderstorms will impact portions of southeastern Umatilla and southwestern Union counties through 3:30 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 2:44 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, Doppler radar was tracking a cluster of strong thunderstorms extending from near Starkey to near Lehman Hot Springs to 10 miles southeast of Ukiah. Movement was north at 25 to 35 miles per hour. Hazard, wind gusts up to 50 miles per hour and vehicle-sized hail, along with frequent cloud-to-ground lightning. Source, radar indicated. Impact, gusty winds could knock down tree limbs and blow around unsecured objects. Minor damage to outdoor objects is possible. Locations impacted include Lugland, Meacham, Lehman Hot Springs, Camela, Hilbert, Umatilla Reservation, and Starkey. If outdoors, consider seeking shelter inside a building. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with these storms and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Frequent cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with these storms. Lightning can strike 10 miles away from a thunderstorm. Seek a safe shelter inside a building or vehicle. These storms may intensify, so be certain to monitor local radio stations and available television stations for additional information and possible warnings from the National Weather Service.